To go down, and with a pump fake and a pass to Monica Hannah in the post, and another hook shot goes down, stopped by number 11 Katina Gibson in the deep post to Zaria Brand, and another hook shot for the post. Sparks with the pass, but Keani White steals it, and she basically got an open layup, and that's another 2 points for the post. Finds Callie Kubel. Callie with a step back three, and she drains it.
Yeah, McLente takes a deep three from the corner off a pass with Kubel. Rattles around and out. Laura Stroud gets the board and will put in the second chance layup. Stroud finds right. Charity Stride floater.
Good.
And now another excuse to pick her up. But Zaria Branch says, get that out of here. Ludo Ogata, dangerous pass brought down. Ogata goes up strong and lays it in. The one left. Lays it up and in and one. As Tammy White now takes the mid-range J and yes. Shot clock down to six. Tiani takes the three, yes. Posting up, lays it up on the hook shot, misses, rebound to Mia McGlente, down. Callie, three, yes. 38 rebounds, 26, then as subs lead us, Tiani White goes to, lays up strong and gets the foul, and one. She gets a screen from Garina, and a good one at that. Tiani White goes up and lays it in. Mitchell pump fakes and takes a three. About not sure if that will count, but it misses anyway. And that will wrap up at least the home schedule for the 2019 basketball season for the Whittier College women's team. They take home the win here 60-51.